Apple was the first to bring 5K to stores, but the iMac with Retina is an all-in-one, and you can't use it as a monitor. If you want to do that, you're going to need Dell's 5K display. It's pricey, but it's the only game in town. The UP2715K can work with any machine as long as it has two full-size DisplayPort 1.2 HBR2 ports available. Now that's a mouthful, but in practice, they're the only ones that are going to work with this display, and that means only a handful of video cards are going to work with this display. Still, if you have the hardware, it looks incredible. Viewing a 5K photo is like looking through a window. Now there's more to this display than just pixel density. We also measured a gamut that spans 96% of Adobe RGB, a maximum contrast of 690:1, and high color accuracy. This monitor doesn't beat every competitor in every metric, but it posts strong scores across the board and on the whole is one of the best panels we've ever reviewed. Dell also ships the UP2715K with an excellent ergonomic stand, but the picture looks great from any angle. On the whole, it's fair to say this Dell is the best monitor we've ever reviewed, but there's a big catch, and that's the $2,500 price tag. That's as much as an iMac with Retina, and it has a computer inside. It's also enough to buy three of Dell's excellent 4K displays. 5K is a stunning innovation, and I could stare at it for weeks on end, but the price doesn't make sense unless you edit 4K images and video.